long drive, converted a fourth down attempt, then missed the field goal attempt. Rams down 3-0 here in the first quarter, 4:26 on the clock. Marty Cesario down at field level with the former Ram wide receiver Dallas Davis. You know, Preston Williams had three catches on that drive. You know, what's your impression of watching him, because you played that position?
Unbelievable. Every year I keep hearing about how there's another receiver in Fort Collins that's probably better than the last guy. And I don't believe it. And then you watch him play. And I mean, he's tearing it up. Nobody can stop him.
Former Rams wide receiver Dallas Davis with us. When you consider that progression of so many great pass catchers coming through Colorado State, what's your perspective on that?
I was part of many. I mean, we really prided ourselves on having a strong receiving core. And just to see that pipeline continue, it's great to see that we've become Receiver U.